The California Capital Air Show just wrapped up this year. About 15 minutes ago, it came to an end. The event drew tens of thousands of people to Mather Airport over the last couple of days. The Thunderbirds were the biggest attractions this year, and families were just wowed by their performance. It features an elite group of pilots from the Air Force who fly inches from each other, performing breathtaking stunts. Only a few spectators actually get the opportunity to fly with the talented pilots featured in the air show. KCRA3's Brian Hickey was one of them this year, and he shows us what it's like, well, from inside the cockpit.
It was an amazing opportunity to have a chance to ride in that P-51 owned by Eddie Andreini. It's Primo Bronco, as he calls it, and just an amazing plane. I've grown up going to the Reno Air Races with my dad, and there's just nothing quite like the sound of those cylinders as they come to life. And to be inside that plane and to feel that plane come to life, to feel it start shuddering and the smoke come through the cockpit and the smell of that aviation fuel, just incredible as we taxied out onto the runway. And then as we're at the end of the runway, we get clearance for takeoff, to feel the power, that's when the plane really came to life. Put me back into my seat, and you don't feel that in too many single prop engine planes, but to feel the force being put back into my seat as we took off, we skipped a couple of times, and then we were airborne, and that's when we really felt the acceleration of the P-51 as we headed out over towards Rancho Cordova, out towards the Folsom area. Just to feel that plane, just how agile it was through the air, World War II technology, just soaring over the foothills of the Sierra as we banked out over towards Folsom Lake. I'll tell you, if there was a ship on Folsom Lake, they would have been shuddering, because we came in on what felt like a strafing run, and we were dead center down the lake as we made our way out over towards Granite Bay, made a few turns over my house, waved to my neighbor before, unfortunately, the ride ended all too soon as we came back to the airport and touched down. And I looked out the window and thought, you know what? It wasn't all that long ago that I was that guy on the tarmac, and I'm sure for many more years I'll be that guy on the tarmac, watching those P-51s and P-38s and that World War II era technology, the freedom planes coming back to base. So it's an amazing opportunity. I want to thank Eddie and the California Capital Air Show for that chance to fly in a P-51. At the California Capital Air Show, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.